What's up, guys? Welcome to this video. So JK posted the Savage Love cover on Twitter, and I'm so scared to watch it because I've already seen some pictures of the video of the cover, and he is wearing a man bun again, and man bun JK is my dad, so I'm really not ready to watch this, but let's do it anyway. Let's go. I'm so scared to press play. Okay, go. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Ooh, I'm kind of shook. Okay. So first of all, vocal king. Damn, these high notes, he's just, oh. I love his voice so, so much. Damn, he's just so talented. Second of all, wait, let's watch it again. Vocals. So cute. Damn, these vocals. Ooh. The way he is sitting here. Excuse me. Oh. And his hair. His hair. This, what is he wearing? Something like a pajama, or I don't know. Vocals. His hair. This whole look is, oh, it's so perfect. Also with this black and white filter he's using here. Stop. By the way, I love the Savage Love remix by BTS so much, especially Suga's part is so good. Damn, they did such a great job. Wow. Really, I'm a little bit speechless. Oh, he has such an angelic voice, it's insane. Let's watch it one last time together, because I will watch this video the whole day. Also with his tattoos. Oh. On his hand, damn. And why is he sitting here like that? Why? Oh, he looks so cute with this man, and he looks so good. Just so good. Oh, I love it so much. Okay, one last time. It's so good. Thank you, JK. Oh, also the lyrics. so good. So, so good. As I said, his voice is so amazing. He's just an angel. Guys, just imagine JK singing My Time in a man bun on the online concert this weekend. No one is ready. Oh my god. This was amazing. You know what? Let's also listen to the full Savage Love remix, because some of you guys commented under my latest video that you want to see my reaction to it. So yeah, let's do this. Go. BTS. Love JK's voice here. And the way he sang the F word. If I woke up without you, I don't know what I would do. Thought I could be single forever till I met you. Usually, I actually really like the song. Even before the BTS version came out, but BTS makes the song 10 times better. For real. This is one of the best parts. Sugar's part is so good. In Korean, it's so good. It's so good. I love it so much. JK, Sugar. And guys, I'm not sure, is Hobi also like singing a part in here? So I checked it, and Hobi is really in the song too. I knew it. Yeah, he's also singing a really short part, and it sounded amazing. This is such a great like combo, Hobi, Sugar, and JK. Love it. This is like the typical TikTok song. This song is actually really basic, but I like it anyway. JK's cover was a great start in the BTS weekend. We are getting really, really soon. I'm so hyped for their online concerts. Yeah, I just can't wait. Let me know, what do you think about Savage Love, the BTS remix, and also yeah, JK's mini cover he posted on Twitter. I wish you a wonderful concert weekend. Yeah, I'm so excited about all the performances. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that I will see you next time. Bye.